our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by fontaine fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Hey! Ryan, I believe in Ratchet. But that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Ratchet. So let me explain. When we arrest that Tauric Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Thank you. Get himself at. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the pneumo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmids away now, can he?
Thank you.
He done told the devil he'd be right back. And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you...
Atlas! He was ours! Ours!
taking us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take powder and we end up like Sammy G. Oh, there's gotta be another way.